Hello guys, in this video we will see PostgreSQL copy command with examples. PostgreSQL copy command moves data between PostgreSQL tables and the system file and file system files. Copy to copies from a file to a table. Copy to command can also use it to copy results of a select query. Syntax to copy to and copy from commands. From command is copy table name from file name with the options, and copy to syntax is copy to copy table then column names then to or query to file name. Let's see the examples. Now we are going to connect to PostgreSQL server and copy that and table data to CSV file. Connect to PostgreSQL server. Sudo hyphen postgres see I have connected to my PostgreSQL server. Press Ctrl L to clear the screen. Let's verify list of the databases. See I have two databases. Remaining are default databases comes with the installation of PostgreSQL server. Let's connect to our target database. Here target database is DVD rental. Let's see the list of the tables. See, I have these tables in my DVD rental, and only schema that is present is public. Now we are going to copy this payment table to CSV file. Command is copy, then query. Here select star from payment. You can give the condition as well. Then close the brackets for the query, then two. You should not forget this two keyword. Then colon, then we have to provide the path to save the output. In quotes, where lib PGSQL, then we have to give the file name. Here I am giving file name and payment and today date 24/11/2021, then file extension, then close the quotation of the file path with file name, then with CSV header. Then put the semicolon at the end of the statement. See, it copied 14,596 rows. Let's go to that path and verify. Quit from this console by typing slash q. Now go to this path, cd varlib pgsql ls-ldrh. See, this is the file and size is 702 kilobytes. Let's view the contents of this file. More payments. See, first line is header, nothing but the column name. Remaining are the, see here, if you haven't given CSV header, this line won't be saved in the output file. In the next example, we are going to do the copy from command. What it will do, it will copy from the file to table. Whatever the commands I am going to execute in this video are available in the video description. Syntax is first connect to PGSQL, PSQL, then switch to database. Let's create table. Create table payments as select star from payment, where 1 equals to 2, or simply give false. Okay, 1 equals to 2, and then end the statement with semicolon. What it will do, it will just create table structure. It will just copy the table structure from payment to payments table. See, let's verify. Select star from payments. See, it just copied the payment table structure to payments. Now we are going to import or bring the file data to this new payments table. Command is copy table name payments from in quotes. We have to provide the path of the file with path with file name with file name where lib then pg is equal, then we have to provide file name. File name is payments. File name is payment 24/2020/21.csv. Then we have to give with delimiter. Delimiter. Here delimiter is nothing but separator. The content separated with comma. Then CSV header. Put the semicolon at the end of the statement. See, copied total 14596 records. Command is copy, then open the brackets, then put the query. Then in quotations slash where lib pg is equal, then file name top file tables dot txt, then close the quotations and give the semicolon at the end of the statement. Okay, query is success and it copied 5 records. Let's verify. See, it contains 5 tables. These are the 5 tables with the schema names and its sizes. You don't worry about the queries executed in this video. All the queries kept in the video description. So in this video we have seen PostgreSQL, copy, command definition, then syntax of the copy command. Then we have seen three different examples. One, copy to example, second copy from example, and third to get the real-time data in PostgreSQL server. That is to get the top 5 tables in a database. For more PostgreSQL server videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you.